Yeah, so normally at the Spot Studios, we only work with people with talent, but we had a special request from the Make-A-Wish Foundation, and we're working with this guy today. And as you can probably tell, he could mess up a wet dream, so it's going to be a long one.
Throw down some bass tracks, Britt.